I'm not driving 6 hours. I can't do it. I'm not gonna do it. I'm gonna sit my happy butt over there in the passenger seat and be passenger princess.
Like, how do I put the destination in the GPS and then him not find out where we're going?
Because Alex doesn't trust me to drive on the interstate, especially when I can't read exit signs. Okay, yeah, help.